This will very much upset the balance. And I'm blue side. This is so much better. Green. How nice is it to look at the color green? X Pokemon Master 69.
Oh yeah. Let's turn this river red.
Minions have spawned.
Kill the body.
The rage is in your hands. Let it loose.
Kayn abuser, you got me, man.
Much darkness around you.
In you. That is my armor. What will be the final lesson?
Give in, and I will show you.
Here we go.
Yeah, this champ is not okay. This champ is not okay. Thanks, Riot Games.
You're making me jealous. Tell me, was it desperation that led you to me?
Audacity.
Thank you.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Kayn mechanics, woohoo! Champion is definitely balanced, thank you, Riot Games! Woohoo! Yeah, baby! Riot Games! Why the sudden change? Because Riot has nerfed Taric too many times. To the point where it's getting kind of sad.
Lead to your imprisonment.
Aren't I enough? Though the wrath I will unleash, I do like this trick.
Maybe I should have actually went, maybe I should have went Merc Treads, but I already have the Tenacity, so. And I'll get Visage later. Oh well.
Enemy double kill.
Kayn weeps in the abyss between oblivion. It worked.
Wait, am I actually stuck? I was stuck in that little spot.
Yeah.
That's okay. I mean, I didn't die. That's kind of the main thing, I guess. I definitely did this too early. Damn, this champ is so difficult. Thanks, Riot. Oh my god. Why do Nunus not try to take objectives? Thanks, Morg. Good leash. Why are you playing Kayn? I want Taric. Taric has been nerfed too many times. I can no longer blind pick Taric. I need to see the matchups first before I can pick Taric. He keeps getting nerfed over and over again. This patch, he got Biscuit nerf, Cleaver buff, plus a Bramble nerf, which means he can't do anything against various champions in the game. So I can no longer blind pick Taric. I just am losing games. I'm losing games. I went from 400 LP Grandmaster to 0 LP Master. I've lost 400 LP. 400. You know how difficult that is? Man. Riot just hates Taric. And it's not just jungle. I have to say this every time, because obviously Taric was intended to be a support, but even support, he's really, really bad. Because of, he's just getting outclassed by roaming supports and by poke supports. The funnel nerf did so much to him, not just Master Yi, anyone who's untargetable. This includes Hourglass State, Fizz E, Vladimir W, Camille ulti, every single champion that can go into a state of, oh, also Zed ulti, that's another one. Any champion that can go into a state of, not targetable, makes them unable to receive a Taric ult now. And look, I'm playing Kayn, it's 14 minutes into the game. Look at how much farm I have on this Nunu. Like, it's just kind of disgusting, I guess. Shadows, perhaps. Order, not so much. Has been slain.
After all.
What? No, I actually fucked that up so hard. Oh, no. I could have just... Okay. That's me not playing the champion, okay? I don't play this champion at all, yet I'm doing this well. Because that's what Riot Games wants. Nice. I still need gore. Let's go make some corpses.
Okay, these can be useful.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Kayn weeps in the abyss between oblivions. Idiot.
Damn, if only I had Gore Drinker. It's all right. Now I can't possibly lose to anyone. I know Mord is in there somewhere, so I'm just gonna ignore him. I didn't think I needed all that, and I didn't.
Has been slain.
That weapon was so confining.
Okay. How much is Visage?
Let's go make some corpses.
Wait, actually? Holy, that Jax just... Okay, never mind. I think I'm gonna go Steryx. He hasn't been a good support since 2017. You know. Honestly, I would argue that in 2019 he was a good support. I wouldn't argue it anymore. Back when Artem meta was a thing, Taric was good. And where fights lasted more than 5 seconds. Are they actually on it? No, they're not on it. I was like... I heavily doubted that they were on it.
Yes. The shadows have a new master.
Yeah. Whoops! I just queued directly into a snowball and died. Yo, ult them blitz, ult blitz! What are you doing? Okay, well, Nunu got the Baron, but they all die, so. It's hard to tell if I would have won that or not. Well, unlucky, I guess. What do I actually want? Enemy rampage. I mean, I guess GA, right? Your turret has been destroyed. Or even Collector? Maybe I just go Collector, actually. It's all right. This will help a lot. The Collector. Or maybe I just go. Nah, I'll just go Collector. Collector sounds really good, especially since I'm really ahead. Mord keeps ulting me, so that I can't, like, destroy his entire team, which is smart by him.
I cannot wait to infest them. I do like this trick.
Hmm. Wait, what? How did that interaction work? Wait, what? It forced me out of my ulti. No!
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Baron's still free at least. But now that I have Collector, it'll be good. GG Kayn God. Well, yeah, Riot Games, super smart. Mm-hmm, yep. Well, let's look at healing for a second. I'm kind of curious. Ah, yes. 40k damage with 40k healing. You know, that is kind of fitting, actually. I might as well heal as much as I deal damage, kind of like Taric, but overtuned instead. Thanks, Riot Games.